What do you think it is? I wonder.
I'm not sure.
I think I have an idea. Because she knows me best. She's so...
You were looking at me like you wanted to stay.
She writes to Regine from Renique, Merry Christmas, bestie. So sweet. So sweet.
Okay. You do know the lights off, right?
Okay, time to go. I'm getting too excited. Way too excited. Hey.
So where to now?
We're going to the mall. Hopefully. If they're open. I'm sure we could find something there, right? But I just really want to get food, because food is very important in life.
It is, especially our lives.
Helps us to survive. Helps us survive.
Exactly. You know? Finally, somebody gets it.
Yeah. I should probably put this in the back. This is, yeah. Have you ever driven with me before? Ah, your face.
Yeah, oh I think God. I did. Once or twice.
Once.
Once.
See, not that bad. You're still alive.
I almost died like 3 times though. But you know, I'm gonna edit that out. I'm gonna edit that part
no,
out. Something that you could do today.
Oh my
tomorrow.
Gosh, done with you.
Hey, that's what happens when you grow up around old people. Well, that sounds kind
saying.
Of bad when you put it like that, like grow up around old people. Grow up around more veterans. You know?
Veterans.
More wise, growing up in wise counsel.
Okay.
So just, yeah, because saying old people just means, oh, they're just old in age. Can you be old
but
and
they're
still
wise.
Stupid?
They got that knowledge.
Yeah, they do.
That's me too. I really want to do that. Like, just touch base with basically everything. So you don't just have your feet in one.
Yes.
You know, many open doors. So you have many
much.
Opportunities.
I have so much stuff under my belt right now.
That's brilliant, actually.
And then I'm pretty good with businesses. Like, I can run a business properly.
Okay.
So, by far, I'm pretty much almost there. I just need that one extra push.
Yeah, I mean it, but then even with that, it's just kind of hard too, because then, what if you need to like focus your skills on one particular thing? Like,
then I'll
you really
focus
be
my
good
skills.
Yeah. At that. And then, but you're multitasking, and then your time is split, you know.
See, when that time comes, there would be sacrifices. You would be able to drop more stuff. Because I'm thinking, this right now, I don't see myself being in this for too long. So let me
videography?
Not videography. I'm just saying, like, as a reference, like, hey.
Okay.
I don't want to be doing
just this.
Just this.
Okay.
Or I don't want to just be like, I want to be doing just this. Mm-hmm. That's when it comes down to, okay, what are you willing to sacrifice to pursue this dream? Mm-hmm. You know?
What do you want
to? But like, right now, I don't know yet. I'm trying to see what all I'm good at. So I could say, okay, and start the process of elimination and eliminate different aspects and different, you know, avenues in media industry.
I think that's very brilliant, because then it helps you to discover yourself too.
Yeah.
So you can know, okay, this is good for me, this is not good for me, and then you can be very skilled at doing what it is that you're good at. My car is mashed on the side. I promise you, in 2018 my car is gonna be fixed, ready to go, and everything is just gonna be coming to life for me.
I think that's a little too extra with the clipping.
Too much?
Yeah,
too much. Okay.
Just a bit.
Okay. Okay, they saved no parking space for me at all. Maybe I should go around to the other side. Maybe.
And tell them hello.
See, the mall is open.
You're not. the main thing.
What are you getting to eat? Today, I call it vlogmas, which is pretty awesome. Today has been a really good day. Shopping is almost done. I'm really hungry, so I'm gonna get some food. And I'm gonna have to end my vlog here, but it is so nice. And if you're watching this, thank you so much for watching this on Christmas Eve. And I wish you guys a